Walking. I always encourage you to get fit walking. You can do other things when you're walking. Listen to music. Listen back to tracks that you mixed last night. There's all sorts you can do. You can have a good think. All the business stuff that came in the mail this morning, on your emails. You can have a good think about making decisions and all that sort of stuff. I think it's marvellous walking. It keeps you fit. But this deck. Comments on the net with deck. Makehits.com. Send me an email if you like, deck@makehits.com. I always promise to answer within 10 hours if I'm here. 24 hours if I'm on tour, which I'm on tour quite a bit in the near future. So, we had good fun last week talking about the idea of a pee bottle. Asking for a pee bottle in your dressing room. Some girls got in touch with me, in fact quite a few girls, and they said, "You're lucky. You're a man. Think of us women, ladies, girls in dressing rooms. We arrive at a venue and they just show the band into a dingy little room. Yes, no toilet facilities, no nothing. And they expect us girls to change with all the men. There's no other industry in the world would allow that. But in show business, for some unknown reason, we're not protected. And the girls are really complaining, and quite rightly so. My daughter's in show business, as you probably know. And the number of times she's been back singing with my band. And I know she's my daughter, so I don't mind, of course, we're a very open family. But the other guys in the band, you can see them having a sly peek. And she's expert, as most girl singers and girls in the business are. Are changing, you know, that wonderful way they change. I don't know how they do it, it's marvellous. They don't have to change without showing you a bit of their naughty bits at all. It's a great skill. I've been in situations where they simply put up a cloth, a sheet or whatever, across the dressing room and expect the girls to change behind the sheet. And I've also seen, in that situation, the clever idea, I mean it's a stupid idea, and I would have to admit when I was very, very young I was part of this, where you put a big power can, 1,000-watt power can, in there behind the sheet, so all the girls were silhouetted against the sheet. They didn't know. Well, it's a stupid trick, and when I think about it, I think that was ridiculous. But guys in bands do it. That's what they do. The other one that managements do, and I've seen it so many times, especially with quick change situations for the girls on the side of the stage. A lot of the tribute acts now will do an enormous amount of changes. I've seen girls do up to 13 changes in the show, and I always say, do change. It just looks good. It looks terrific. But they'll have a quick change area on the side of the stage, and then they'll put a strategically placed mirror. And I saw that the other week with my daughter, I couldn't believe it. A strategically placed mirror. So all the guys working behind the bar could have a good look while she was doing the quick changes. I mean, I spotted it straight away. And I always spot all of those sort of things. And I sort it out for my daughter if I'm with her. And she thinks, "Oh, Daddy, for goodness sake, don't be so silly." But it's absolutely correct. You know, no girl should have her modesty challenged. I'm a great one for that. So there's the thing. Girls, demand separate changing facilities. You should do. It's only right. Any other business would. If you're in any other business, it would be the same thing. You have separate changing areas. Although I noticed, here's a strange thing. On the hospital TV programs, I noticed that the nurses, the female doctors, and the doctors all change in the same area. Very weird. But there we are. This is Deck. Leave your comments below. Should have some good ones this week. Deck@makehits.com. Makehits.com is the website. 4 minutes on the net with Deck. See you next week. Bye.